So now we have seen, like, as a QA, what I want to test on a database, then how to start with that. So, right, these are the sequential steps that I found, which is going to be more accurate for every individual. So to get started with your database testing. So first thing, right, what you want to do here is first go and prepare your environment. So on which environment you want to work on, be it a QA environment, a staging environment, integration, development, UAT, what environment, right? For that particular environment, check that you have all the access given to perform your CRUD operations. So if you take your production, right, we will be having only read access, right? In typical projects, if you take Bank of America or if you take Wells Fargo kind of projects, right? So there you won't even have access to read the data from the production. So only one in a team, like typically call it as your manager or a team lead, will be having a access to go and get the data. Okay, so right, what kind of environment you can able to perform these operations, see that you have proper authentication access available. Then once you prepare your environment, right, at the same time, you should prepare your queries, like what you want to test on that particular table. So make it handy to get available of all these queries that what you want to do. So from which table the data should get out. So that from the front end perspective, right, from which table I want to get the data to get binded very well. So I should have all this information. It means that prepare your test cases exactly. So what is your input and what is the output? What are the affected table and what is the expected output? Do you have that? Keep it handy in that. So then execute your test set. It means that we need to go and do your test execution for the particular test scenario, right? So once you executed a query and check that, right, you are getting the right output or not, validate it. And then we are going to report the findings, right? So now as part of this course, right, this session, we are going to see how to do this automation testing with these sequential steps. Now we'll check with that.